number one friend, Thomas the Tank Engine. You'll join in on the excitement and adventure with all of Thomas's friends. There's the cheerful but sometimes accident-prone Percy, the proud and strong Gordon, James with his splendid red coat, the long and fast Henry, the always helpful Bertie, everyone's new friend Emily, and Sir Topham Hatt, the superintendent of the railway, who makes sure everything keeps running right on time. Each release in this award-winning collection contains stories that teach the valuable life lessons of friendship and working together, and the importance of trust and honesty.
Thank you for looking after my passengers. I do like company, especially children's company.
And now, little engineers have an express ticket to trainloads of interactive fun, now available on DVD. Join your railway friends as they take you to island destinations such as the Fun and Game Shed, Sing-Along Station, Read-Along Depot, and the Character Gallery, where you'll meet each engine up close and personal. Each Thomas the Tank Engine release is engineered for fun. The journey starts here, so climb aboard for all of these Thomas and Friends adventures today.
Wait, what's that?
What?
What?
It's just a roll of toilet paper.
With legs?
That's him! He's trying to get away!
about it. It was a simple mistake, people. Please, please, I'm begging you, let it go.
When the gun gets stuck.
A movie?
The book on tape was bad enough.
Translated into over 20 languages. Creator and Oscar winner Nick Park is teaming up with Steve Box to direct the wildly inventive film.
Oh, very cheeky.
It just feels great to finally get Wallace and Gromit out there on the big screen. It's been one of those really long ambitions I've had actually for many, many years.
Right, off we go then.
Wallace is a good-natured, eccentric, cheese-loving inventor.
I'm just crackers about cheese.
Gromit, his faithful canine companion, doesn't express himself in words, but his body language speaks volumes.
There's a good dog.
Their adventure begins in a small town in England, where the townspeople are preparing for their giant vegetable competition.
It's a veritable vegetable paradise.
Wallace and Gromit are called into action to investigate reports of a mysterious garden-guzzling beast.
I feel we're on the cusp of a real breakthrough, lad.
The whole humor of it all is that it's all in this little cozy northern town and, with cups of tea and crackers and things. But it just grows exponentially from there and it becomes a kind of mega adventure.
Oh, charming.
It's no small task for the creative team to bring the delightful duo to life. From sets to wardrobe to facial expressions, every detail, the unique animation style is tailored to create the fantastic world of Wallace and Gromit.
All in a night's work, Mrs. Munch.
Alongside a host of new characters, the movie features Ralph Fiennes as the pompous snob Victor Quatermain.
No nonsense with Victor Quatermain. What you see is what you get.
And Helena Bonham Carter plays Lady Toddington, an aristocrat who harbors a secret crush on Wallace.
Please, Wallace. Call me Toddy.
Well, I've always been a fan of Wallace and Gromit. I mean, I've always loved them. And they got such sweet hearts.
Oh, thanks, Chuck.
You'll go crackers for the inventive world of Wallace and Gromit. Only in theaters, October 2005.
Job well done, man.
And to get there, all you have to do is believe.
I had a little brother like George. Toys on the big screen.
Hooray!
As part of 1 hour of Pepper Fun.
Wow.
Featuring your favorite milkshake presenters and a brand new 15-minute special episode.
Yeah.
Join Pepper and friends in a chase to find her golden boots.
We've looked everywhere. We can't find the boots.
Oh, dear.
I've never seen anything like it.
Ready, steady, go!
Peppa Pig, the golden boots and favorite stories. Only in cinemas this February.
The end.
Heffalump.
Heffalump.
I'm Heffalump.
Who's Heffalump movie?
That's what I am.
everybody.
It's perfect.
You're gonna be great.
Now, see them in an all-new holiday adventure. Upon a Christmas.
Hello.
Minnie, it's me.
This is Minnie Mouse. Leave me a message and have a Merry Christmas.
This is definitely a friend.
There can only be one name for this dog. Want to hear it?
Please.
Murray.
Oh, Murray.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know, like Merry Christmas.
Oh, my head.
Captain, if we're going to stop them, we need to find them. Do you know where those gremlins went?
job done in his newest video. Yes, we can.
Looks like a tricky job, Bob.
Not when you have a good team, Mr. Bentley. Okay, team, let's get to work.
Can we fix it?
Yes, we can.
Bob, are you sure you're going to be able to run the farm and repair the barn?
Don't you worry, Travis. Can we catch them?
Yes, we can.
Watch Bob and his can-do crew in Yes, We Can. Now available from Hit Entertainment.
Safely now, and all his friends.